You guys ever seen the movie Groundhog Day? This is that movie, but with trains. Roll intro. Hey there, welcome back to our Let's Play of Just Cause. We're gonna be your host, Yalty, and we're going right here apparently.
Rosa's looking for you. I recommend you get here sooner rather than later.
Right here. Literally right
is
here.
Everything all right?
It usually isn't. At any rate, she wants to tell you in person in case anyone's listening in.
Neat. Check extra mods.
Fortify your hearts with courage. Medici will be ours again if we fight for her.
You have a way with them. I came as soon as I could.
I appreciate your urgency. This situation requires it.
Yeah.
No one should wield the power of Bavaria.
Come on, no one.
Power poisons the minds of those who possess it, no matter their nature. Rico.
I've literally got a Bavarian suit.
Transporting Bavarian technologies and research using this.
Look at that. He's got his own train, too.
That train. Is headed for a DRM airport.
He's trying to get Bavarium off the ice.
That cannot happen. It must be derailed before it reaches its destination.
All right.
Mario Frigo is your man.
Can you fly the helicopter?
Mario Frigo is not your man.
I can fly.
Well, that settles it then. Good luck, Rico.
Teal's gonna die. I mean, from what I can tell. This always feels weird.
Okay, here we go.
Why can't I just fly next to it? The game knows I can.
A train will be passing by here shortly. We'll use it to catch up to the train Rosa wants you to derail.
Are you expecting company?
Yes, so protect your train at all costs. I have a feeling our actions will not go unnoticed. I will monitor your progress from above.
All I gotta do is follow the damn train.
Okay, get ready. Your ride should be passing by any moment now.
How do I get down from here? It's B, right? B? B. Yeah, shit.
There it is.
This train's actually really long. Can I re-derail this? I kinda wanna try. Same time I don't. What am I protecting the train from anyway? I'm good. Oh, I'm dead. Don't even know what was shooting at me. Could have just wingsuited it. That wouldn't be fun. can get my hand explosives ready as well.
Okay, get ready. Your ride should be passing by any moment now.
It's only 5 minutes in. This mission can't be that long. There we go. See, there's literally a space that protects me from everything here. Let's go out here, though. Alright, what am I after? Did. You're just shooting out of the sky. Oh crap, what was that? Oh. Crap. And this rifle's getting so. Oh crap, did I have to die? I killed the train somehow. What? How did it work?
Okay, get ready.
That's so rough. I had to like not let the helicopters land on the train. Whoops. Didn't even think of that.
There it is! Alright, Tio, I'm in position. Good, Rico. I'll hang back and provide intel.
I don't think I've actually been in San Andreas, so yeah, rough day for me. Never.
Look out, Rico! Chopper! Take out those choppers! We need both you and that train intact.
Oh no! Did I just fuck up again?
On it.
How much health this thing has left, either.
Rico, be careful not to lose too many cars. They're a good buffer between your engine and your enemies.
And I. Oh. Whoops. Okay, that's how that works. Maybe I want to be standing on the back. No, I want to be standing on the front. I want to be standing somewhere.
Okay, get ready. Your rash should be passing by any moment now. There it is.
All right, Tio, I'm in position.
I'll hang back and provide intel.
Can I apply this? Yes. In there. Oops. I keep killing myself. I want to climb off the thingy. I'm just gonna fly ahead of the train. Fuck it. Train can fuck itself. I'm gonna try not to get too far from it. Oh, what if it moves faster and I can fly though? That'd be fine. Be fine.
Get ready. Your rash should be passing by any moment now.
Is it B to just drop? Yes, it is.
There it is.
All right, Tio. I'm in position.
Good, Rico. I'll hang back and provide intel.
Okay, so once I'm outside, I can probably fly, but not while I'm in here. And 10 minutes of me just like dying. Sorry, guys. It wasn't supposed to be like this at all. And it was.
Look out, Rico! Chopper! Take out those choppers! We need both you and that train intact if we are to reach our target.
On it.
Is this freaking mission? What am I doing wrong?
Okay, get ready. Your rash should be passing by any moment now.
Okay, what else is on this train that I can use to my advantage?
Good, Rico. I'll hang back and provide intel.
Oh shit. This isn't my train. That makes sense now. Bye. Is that forced landing? Please be a checkpoint. Please be a checkpoint. That didn't work. Nearly got it. I was like, probably lobby.
Here comes another train from behind.
Oh, the general doesn't give up so easily.
I love my job.
Rico, be careful. There's barely any train left.
Kiss my caboose.
Okay, that works too. Guess I flew into each other.
This should do it.
does that do? Oh, that killed me. Oops. I wasn't expecting that. Oops. I died. Just wasn't expecting this instant death on that. Please don't stab me from the beginning. Stab from like halfway, please. Please, game.
Rico, be careful! There's barely any trail left!
Stays in Medici.
At least for now.
Yay. Right, thanks for watching and we'll see you on the next episode. Laters.
Rico.
Annika.